Memphis, Tennessee is a thriving city on the banks of the Mississippi River. It's officially known as the City of Good Abode. Memphis also has long been known as a city of many churches and synagogues. It once was said that Memphis had more churches than it did filling stations on its street corners. Today, however, like many other areas of our nation, Memphis is faced with a growing number of challenges and problems. One of the major problems facing us all is the rising cost of health care and the corresponding number of uninsured families and individuals. Many persons cannot afford visits to a family doctor and put off medical checkups until their health is severely impaired. Young mothers often put off prenatal care, endangering their unborn children and boosting infant mortality rates. Dental care for a large number of citizens is practically non-existent.
We were talking about $1,500 just in lab fees and doctor visits, and I said, no, I cannot afford that right now, because right now I'm in school, and like I said, my husband's in school, and I just couldn't plop $1,500 down right quick.
In Memphis, however, a growing number of congregations are joining together to respond to the health care problem and to support a unique health ministry. This ministry has been cited as a model for the entire nation by such prestigious groups as the Journal of the American Medical Association, the Carter Center at Emory University, and the Tennessee Medical Association. Known simply as the Church Health Center, this ecumenical health ministry seeks to reclaim the church's biblical and historical commitment to care for the poor and the sick. Located in two restored buildings in Midtown Memphis, the center was founded in 1987 to offer quality, low-cost medical and dental care to those who otherwise could not afford a family doctor or dentist. Lab and X-ray services and medications are also made available at an affordable cost. The Church Health Center is not a free clinic. Fees for services are determined on a sliding scale based on each patient's income. Patient revenues cover about half of the operating budget. For the remaining half, the center depends on donations from individuals, churches, and others who believe that caring for our neighbors is the responsibility of the faith community. More than 100 churches have helped thus far. The dream and the vision for the Church Health Center came from Dr. Scott Morris, who has unique qualifications as the center's founder. In addition to being a United Methodist minister, he's also a board-certified family physician. A vital part of the Church Health Center's success is the support it receives from volunteer professionals in the medical and dental communities. In addition to a full-time staff at the center, more than 85 physicians, 70 nurses, and 45 dentists serve there on a regular basis. Another 100 medical and dental specialists donate care in their private offices for the center patients who need them. Non-medical volunteers also lend their support. Most of the center's patients are the working poor, those among us who struggle to make ends meet but have no health benefits, public or private. They perform the labor and jobs important to our overall community, but they are low paid. They are also labeled at risk because any calamity from illness to unemployment wipes them out. They fall through the cracks, so to speak, of the healthcare system.
It seemed to me that if the church was going to take its resources and apply them to providing primary health care, then we ought to do it where the need is greatest, which is to the poor, in particular, the working poor.
The caring staff at the Church Health Center offer all the health care services of a private family physician or dentist. In addition, they provide pastoral counseling to patients and families in crisis. They also offer a growing health education program, training lay advisors to promote healthy lifestyles in their congregations. The center also offers classes for smoking cessation, weight loss, and diabetic education. As a church-based ministry, the center seeks to treat the whole person, both body and spirit. The Church Health Center works in bringing our community together as one, without ever losing sight of the center's main purpose, to care for people when they're sick. The Church Health Center could be a model not just for Memphis, but for the entire nation, as we strive to live the life of Good Samaritans on the banks of the Mississippi.